These are the Isuzu UTE Alex Tobin medal points. Daniel Arzani, no surprise there. 3 points, he is the man of the match. Lockie Brook with the two, the returning Ollie Roo, and Dylan Chikluna with the 1 point, who was outstanding for the Wanderers in entirety. This evening, Daniel Arzani joins us now. Was that awkward at all, hearing these guys talk about your incredible highlights while you're standing alongside us thinking, I'm about to come onto camera?
Yeah, I wasn't sure if I was supposed to be here yet. I was supposed to wait over there until you guys called me over. But...
Thank you for joining us.
You.
Commiserations, you didn't get the result tonight. I know that it was all locked in, that you finished third on the table and a home final was locked away. But from you in particular and your performance tonight, how did it feel out there? Because I could see the joy in your face, of course, when you score a goal. But the way that you played yet again was phenomenal tonight, even though it was in a losing side.
Thank you, first of all. Obviously, it's tough when you lose a game, especially in the dying moments like that, which has happened to us a couple of times this season. I think we would have loved to have won, especially going into the finals, to carry that momentum into it. I think we attacked very well. I think we could have been better in defence. But, it was a tough game tonight. You know, they had everything to play for, and we kind of secured the home final, but we still came out with... we wanted to win, you know? We weren't here to mess around.
Tonight feel like a final for you? I mean, I know that every week you got to win, you got to take the 3 points. A host of draws for Victory, 12 in total across the season. Did it feel like there was a greater intensity out there? You'd only met the Wanderers a couple of weeks earlier, say December, and it was, a big clash. But tonight, did it feel like, they were playing for something more?
Absolutely, and we were too, you know? We obviously... It was Broxy's last game. Last league game, so for us it was a very special occasion as well. He's been a great servant to the club for a very long time, over 20 years, and we had a big chat. A couple of boys got really emotional in a huddle in the change room before we came out, and we really wanted to honour Broxy's legacy with the way we played tonight. So I think everyone was really revved up and ready to go for the game. So slightly disappointing result.
And your own form, incredible, the way that you take players on and you're actually creating. Now you're actually scoring goals. Was that something you were thinking about? Okay, that's the little piece of the puzzle that's missing for me at the moment? And
yeah.
And now you're starting to find it?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's just a lot of it was down to just shooting. Mm. A lot of the time I see someone in a better position and I'm always my first... instinct is to give the ball, especially when you see someone like Fauna in front of you, such a great finisher. But I think tonight for a long time, I've been trying to get that first instinct to be to shoot and to put the onus on myself. And tonight I kind of took it on board and got two goals. So
okay,
really
keep
happy.
Thinking like that next week then, please.
Talking about next week, it's Wanderers as it sits now. Could be City. Do you have a preference?
No, not at all. I think we're really confident going into this finals. I think we've been very unlucky this season, and I honestly do not think there's a better team going into this finals than us.
Well, go, take the rest. We're going to see you back here next weekend for your home elimination final.
Beautiful.
But a big congratulations on your own individual performance. Daniel, fantastic to watch you yet again. Thanks for joining
us. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it a lot. Well done.